Revelio. Sealed. Moths. Curious.
Lumos.
Revelio. Merlin's beard. This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further. Lumos. Accio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Accio! Glacius! Finger! Revelio! Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Accio.
If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated.
Lumos. Here.
Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Get that platform closer. But how?
Guardian Leviosa. Repairer. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Revelio.
What's that hanging there? Looks precarious. It's sealed shut from the other side. Go. No other way.
Depulsa. Oh!
Revelio.
Accio. Revelio. Incendio! Rebellion.
Lumos.
Looks even more complex.
Revelio.
Lumos. Lumos.
Making this spin ought to raise that platform. That must be it.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Lumos. Accio. Lumos.
I need to bring moths to the door. Lumos. Lumos.
Lumos.
Lumos.
Lumos. Wingardium Leviosa.
Lumos.
Lumos. Lumos.
The witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. A dead Ashwinder. You'll compete to show this to Lodgok.
Revelio.
Must be some sort of mechanism for this doorway.
Lodgok, the sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first! We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Nobody will miss this one.
Revelio!
Did you knew you were still hanging about? Ha! You're easier to spot than an erupt!
Explosion! Take it!
You belong to that.
Expelliarmus! Stupid one!
That stupid one! Nothing more than flat!
Isn't Nora Treadwell's
spindle?
Couldn't bring one.
Expulsion!
Take off! Now to finish the job.
Expulsion! Expulsion!
Couldn't bring one.
Joe's expulso! This is not going well for you. Hard to beat you, you know what I mean. You dumb expulso!
Might
want to look up.
Expulso! Expulso!
Expelliarmus!
Give it back!
What are your faults on
electricity?
Expulso!
Accio! Expelliarmus!
Stop that from there!
Barely felt any of it.
Die and fight!
You're done thinning our ranks.
Expulso!
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Revelio! Revelio. That's it.
This is for Rookwood!
Ah! How?
I shall cast my own. Best.
Accio!
Didn't you? You're about to wish you hadn't.
Stand and fight me!
I'd be impressed by you if I thought trolls were hard to kill.
I'm just warming up.
Accio! Confirm!
You will pay for your deed.
The spindle!
You won't knock this wand loose, and I call for it.
Nobody will believe I defeated an Ashwinder by myself.
Revelio.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrok.
The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It just looks like a helmet to me.
Ah, you're looking at what it is, rather than what it means. To most goblins, this is more than a mere helmet. You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I'm glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrok's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.